The Crow Collection of Asian Art is unlike any other museum in the world. It is a jewel box of tremendous works of art from Japan, China, India, and Southeast Asia. It's a small collector's collection, and that means that it's a museum based on taste. So in many ways, we can connect to the visitor because we all collect, whether it be baseball cards or books or art, music. And we believe that collecting is really the heart and soul of the museum.
I absolutely think visiting the Crow Collection of Asian Art has an impact on students' lives, a continuous impact. On one level, it makes the museum a comfortable environment, and that's a very basic level, so that students and children of all ages continue to be patrons of the arts and go back to museums in general, be it the Crow Collection of Asian Art, hopefully, or also the Dallas Museum, I mean, just throughout the world. And then on another level, on a deeper level, looking at the way that we respect diversity, and how we can look at other cultures and talk about other cultures, or even that maybe cultures of our own, because we have a lot of students who come into the Crow Collection of Asian Art who are Chinese, Japanese, Indian, so even looking deeper within our own cultures and really gaining an appreciation for similarities, for difference, and finding constructive ways to talk about these issues and different cultures.
Jade is the breath of this museum. It was Trammell Crow's first love. He purchased his first work of art that was a little stone of jade in the early 70s, and over the next three decades built his empire of Asian art around this important media and important art form in China.
We are presenting Asian art in American culture context. If you walk into our Chinese gallery, you will see the furniture displays there. We try to create a few spaces that mimicking scholar studios in the southern part of China during the 17th and 18th century. And when this piece is displayed in our gallery against a large backdrop of Dallas landscape, it's a very impressive experience.
We really want to increase our relationships with the Asian community, and that is just through an extensive effort in relationship building. And so we will start reaching out to the organizations here in the Metroplex. We've done a lot of building of that idea over the last 10 years, but have so much farther to go. So we hope to provide truly authentic experiences that will bridge East and West in a very relevant and meaningful way. So that when the Japanese family or the Chinese family brings their children here and their grandparents and all their extended friends and cousins, they'll have a remarkable experience that they won't forget, and they'll want to come back for more.